In volume, you've got nearly 85% of the car that is made of composite. But if you look at the total mass of the car, it's only 25% because of the light weight of the material. F1 is always accelerating positively on the engine thrust and negatively on the braking. The low mass of the material enables the engineer to alter the position of the center of gravity of the car, which influences massively its handling characteristic. The main benefit is the specific strength and the specific stiffness per unit of volume.